I might go and mad the best. I already had that bitch. Went and got a battle bitch. Persian rock a Latin shit. Nice for a hoe like a Latin bitch. I can serve you. Ayy, let me see one time. Ayy, turn around, baby girl. Let me serve
you. You know what it is. We made to Detroit like gang gang. Oh, I see you.
We are camping at site E15 because, sorry for the sliding, because there are not enough tent sites in our areas for tents, and the first campsite, the other campsite, so we were posting up in a different campsite than from Matthew's parents, and we'll check out this, and then we'll see if we want to camp there or over at their campsite. I don't know. Unless this one is really good, then I think we'll probably stay at the other campsite because I'm not really trying to be like 10 minutes away from food, and we don't really have a whole lot of reception up here. So, yeah. And then after we're done checking this out, we will put the boat in. We will let me get right with you.
This is some quality bean.
Aren't EpiPens like ridiculously expensive now?
What is?
I heard EpiPens like went up in price a lot.
Did it?
Yeah. I heard
they're like $500-$600.
I heard they're really expensive.
Because the guy
per pen.
That one's a company just wants to get rich.
Is Matthew coming?
Yeah.
Wanna buy a hat? Yeah, I got a lid hat. Got it in Mexico. You know what it is, gang gang. Anyways, we're looking for a power outlet so that way we can pump up the yak and go yak. Oh. And go yak, and we're putting in the boat right now, or they are over there. And this looks pretty promising.
Yep. Bingo bango, we got some outlets.
Let's go check out the store.
We're gonna check out the store. Matthew, you wanna go check out the store?
Sure.
It's lit. Right.
Well, we can go run over there and tell them.
Let's get it. What was that?
It's cold. I'm sitting here doing nothing, listening to music. I don't know where Matthew is, he's probably in the car on his phone.
Got Wi-Fi in there.
I kept waking up at night. I didn't really enjoy sleeping.
I don't enjoy sleeping. I got too much stuff to do.
My pillow's too small. I'd rather sleep on the ground. Anyways, I didn't really record a whole lot last night because I kind of just wanted to chill. But anyways, it's the second day. I think today we're gonna go boating and then maybe go kayaking. And I brought the GoPro, so we'll see what happens.
Where is
he's
he?
Probably a kind man.
He'll probably keep you on something.
Yeah.
So what's wrong with you, boy? I'm lazy.
That's a good idea.
Why don't you wanna go spawn peak, Matthew?
What?
You don't wanna go spawn peak?
What am I supposed to spawn peak?
I don't know, your dog.
That's me.
Alright guys, so we just got back from boating all day. I'm pretty exhausted, but we're gonna go swimming and then we'll come back and have some chicken. Weather's still pretty nice. It's like 70-ish. Yeah, Matthew.
Shout out to Ryan White.
Don't bring me down. 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 Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Begun, 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 begun.
Thank you for watching Summer in the Lagoon. If you stuck through all the videos, shout out to you, you're the real homie.
We are out here with
Bull Guy Hall again. You already know
Jake and Jacob out here in the you know, it's pretty lit. What can I say? We're out here smoking big doinks in Amit. I mean, it's nice out. Who's trying to roll through? Hit my line. Hit me in the DM. Anyways, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed all of the random content that I had filmed throughout the summer.
Hey, look at that car, bro.
So thank you for watching. Stick around for more videos and hit that subscribe button. Jake, hit him when you want to.
Iced out watch. Ride round 10 o'clock. Ride round, get up down. Think it's 3 o'clock.